Yeah, this year has really been a truly incredible year from a medical education standpoint. You know, we're afforded incredible opportunities here, getting to work with world-class surgeons, researchers, and innovators who we get to see on a day-to-day basis, be able to pick their brains about the way they do things in the operating room, handle things in clinic, how to live your life as a professional, balancing a high-end clinical practice and the high-level kind of research and innovation they do here. So having that kind of mentorship is a phenomenal opportunity. I feel like I've grown a lot this year. Yeah, from a personal standpoint, this year has been absolutely incredible. We actually learned to ski on a 300-foot hill in St. Louis. But you know, after this year, we feel like we're true mountain people now. We've gone on so many wonderful hikes, you know, skied pretty much the whole mountain, opened up a whole new world of experiences to us that, you know, wasn't a part of our life before. And you know, we have a little dog we brought with us who's living her best life out here. You know, we bring her on all the hikes. So it's been a lot of fun. And being able to share that, not just with my wife, but the great group of fellows we have here and their spouses, you know, we feel like we've built some lifelong friendships here. It's been everything I could hope for in a fellowship here.